The National Investigation Agency reached Delhi High Court on Wednesday to further probe the September 7 blast that killed 15 people and left 70 injured. The NIA is yet to make any headway into the blast that had ripped through gate number 5 of Delhi High Court 2 weeks ago. Soon after the blast, government had handed over the probe to the NIA. According to reports, the bomb was kept in a suitcase. CVB News, New Delhi.